It's time. It's the Hunted, part one. The old bear's after you. Nothing can kill him but the trapper's old bear killer rifle. Get to the trapper's cabin before the bear gets you. If by some miracle we defeat him today, it simply unlocks part two, where I assume we have to kill it with the gun from part one.
Keep that in mind as we progress today. We haven't even accessed the second part. I don't even know what the fuck it is, because it's locked until you've done this.
All I know is that it's also 5 difficulty.
This is the hardest challenge in the game, for good reason. Anytime you're outside, you are being pursued by a bear that doesn't get sick of you. Remember when, like, wolves would come after me every once in a while? Think about it like that. But this bear is never sick of you. And no matter what you do, he'll always be like, yeah, I want peace. And then fucking runs at you as fast as he can. Alright? I think flares work at scaring him off. I think torches work at scaring him off. So more importantly than the flare gun, we want to be getting signal flares and, like, lighting them for the longer runs and just keeping him away from us with the signal flare. It's like an actual strategy. He doesn't like fire. He doesn't like light. Look at his eyes. It's time, Chet. All my training, all my work went into this very challenge today. I need you all to join me in a quick prayer that the bear totally doesn't fuck up a really bad part of my body on the very first attack of the game. That's mandatory. When he hits me, he instantly breaks a part of my body. We need to hope it's something that doesn't instantly, like, kill my character 2 seconds after I get inside. We also need to hope that there's good clothes inside, because sometimes we will just get socks and a hat, and that will be all the clothes we get for the whole run, and that means the run is over. We also need to hope that the game gives us,
a break when I shimmy down a cliffside with no support. Because that's also happening. I didn't tell you guys that, but you'll see. There's only one way that we make it down quick enough to avoid the bear.
I've integrated some very good tactics from my last time doing this, and I know that they're still viable.
If I get to the bottom and I've sprained my ankle or broke my ankle, I restart and I shoot myself in the head. And I restart.
That's a warning right away. There's a point where I have to shimmy down like a sheer cliff. It's possible to do it without hurting yourself, but if I do hurt myself, I kill myself. In the game, and I restart, because it's absolutely necessary that I get down there quickly without hurting my leg. So the very beginning is very RNG. Then it evens out a bit once I've made it to the first, like, nice lodge, otherwise known as the bear's house. It's time. Big strong man.
Very nice.
The old bear is hunting you. Get to the trapper's cabin in Mystery Lake before it gets you.
Sure.
How bad can it be? It's been a little while since we've encountered the bear.
Faint. I'm gonna bleed out soon.
Okay, we're fine. We're fine, Chet. We're fine. Welcome to the fucking hard part. First, I gotta fucking stop the bleeding on my stomach. Okay, he ripped my guts open.
I thought I felt lighter. It's because currently, I'm empty. He emptied me out. I also need to treat my infection risk. Fortunately, the game's nice enough to give you the treatment tools you need to fix your body. So we are no longer at risk of dying that way.
Now, we need to hope that we get a lot of really good shit in this fucking place, because this is all we get till we get to the bottom of the mountain. Socks, that's good. Sweatshirt, that's good. Down vest, that's good. Two pairs of socks. Another sweater. Oh,
this is clothing run, chat. We got a lot.
We got a lot of clothes from this. That's what I want. That's what I want.
Oh, chat. This is good news.
And any clothes that we aren't wearing, we ditch immediately. We don't hang on to them. We're not. There's no repairing. There's nothing. None of that long form shit in this game matters in this run.
So pretty much,
anything we can't put on right now is thrown in the trash. We don't have much of a choice in that matter. So next, I need to check some things. These pants are broken. Drop. These shoes broken. Drop. Don't need them. I wish I had actual shoes, but we'll have to hope I get them at a different place, because I don't have time to repair broken, ruined socks.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Fleece gloves. Hunting knife, that's really good. So essentially, the RNG... Lantern fuel, okay, that's really good.
Essentially, the RNG is just, do we get a lot of good stuff at the very beginning, and then I succeed in shimmying down the mountain without dying?
First aid kit. Let's see what we got in here. Energy bar, that's not good. That's not so good. Emergency kit, there's our flares. Chat, they give us 5 flares to defeat this bear. 5 shots. Understand? That's it. We gotta scare the bear off all the way to Mystery Lake with 5 rounds. Okay? It's possible.
Hang on. You. Don't give me advice. Rip
clothes to repair with cloth now. I got an idea. Shut up.
Thank you.
Don't need your help.
Wonder if I don't need it. Good to eat.
Bedroll. Backpack. Water, water's good, though we already start with some water.
Now, here's the thing, chat. I'm so injured I can barely carry the things on my back.
So,
we have to hope right now.
And I think we are good enough for it. I think we need to
nap. We basically need to take a, fast nap because we are exhausted.
So, we have enough food, for sure. We pretty much just sleep until the pain is gone, and we've, healed to full. So this looks excessive, but trust me, we are going to end up with so much food at the end of this journey that it's not gonna matter. We already have a ton.
For how fucking much we actually need to, go for, considering the peanut butter and stuff, we basically sleep for 24 hours until the next day, and we hope that
the weather is good enough for me to travel. Flare.
That's really good. Almost missed it.
All right. I'm gonna eat real quick, fill myself up all the way, and then we nap for a long one. Plus, the weather sucks anyways right now, you can literally hear it. So I'm going to sleep for, let's sleep for 7 and see how my body's doing. Because we need to be at full health or it's not gonna matter. We're basically sleeping until we're at full health. We need to rest. Okay, we're about halfway there. We should have water on us.
Yeah, we have enough to fill up my water gauge. We'll be able to cook more when we get to the next shack.
And water lasts so long in this game, dude.
I'm actually, shocked most of the time how long water lasts in this. We still have a little bit left after all that.
I'm going to sleep for another, 3, and then we're gonna do this while the sun is setting. No, I'll sleep for 2. I'm fine going out at, 50% health. And then I'll finish the last of the water.
Didn't the bear eat your stomach?
He did. Well, that's just about all the water. Emptied out.
Okay. Now, we are incredibly light. This part should be very quick
to get to our destination. Let me just make sure I haven't missed anything in here, and then we head out.
Unless the weather sucks.
If the weather sucks, fucking Jesus Christ. But I'm hoping it won't. So the hardest part of this now, chat, is getting down the mountain.
The bear wants us, and he's gonna have us.
Here we go. I should have just enough, consciousness to get to the building I need to get to. Weather's good. It's clear I can see where I am. All right. We don't pick up anything, we don't fuck around with anything. This is the hardest part of the whole run, Chet. It's right here. No, it's not. It's farther down. There's a spot here that I can shimmy down the cliff. It saves a lot of time. Here. If I drop too fast, it breaks my ankle.
I think this is the wrong spot, but I think I can make it work.
Yeah, okay. 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 Yep! Okay.
We're down! We're down!
Bear's nowhere in sight because how could he be? He doesn't know where the fuck I am. This guy just mountain goat, like, I just mountain goated down a, like a fucking sheer cliffside. One more.
We're down! Alright, now we gotta cross this river up the hill and then to the fucking farm!
You haven't seen the bear in quite some time. Ideally, we don't see him until we've made it to the spot we need to get to. But
I don't think that's gonna be happening, Chet. I think that's actually him right there. No, that's a rock.
Alright, let's just keep moving. We don't need any wood.
Would only weigh me down right now. We keep moving. Keep an eye out for the bear and join me in hoping that the fucking water...
We don't break through the ice, because...
No, we have to go this way.
We'll be reaching slight hypothermia by the time that we make it to our destination. But that's okay, we'll be fine. We go up this way, we cross the bridge, and since it's clear, I can actually see my destination, which was what was scaring me. Was not being able to see where I need to go right now. But I feel it, and I smell it from here. We cross this bridge, we're there. Fuck this barn, we don't go to that. There's a barn right here, we skip. That barn sucks. We're going up to a bridge right here, and we're crossing. If I can even remember, where is the bridge?
It's a little bit farther down, okay.
That cliffside thing loses the bear. He's still after us. He knows where we are. He's sensing us. He's running at us as fast as he can, but he has to go all the way down the cliff, which gives us a very large amount of time to travel
to the next destination. We don't want to spend a flare before we get to that house. There it is.
There's the house. We don't want to spend any ammo until we've made it there. We need all this for the trip.
Okay. Okay.
There it is, Jack! Step one!
Is that a fucking dog, seriously? That's a pack of dogs cutting me off. That's not good.
Dogs could end up being the worst part of this thing. Is if dogs... Dogs will come at me either way as well. They don't care that the bear is after, also after me. They will chase after me too and try to eat me, so I need to go wide around these guys. My hypothermia is setting in.
Damn. I'm freezing.
Let's see if we can do this without getting the dogs on me. No sign of the bear. For now.
Those dogs are just close enough that they're probably gonna see me doing this. Not looking at me, though.
Slip by! So far, I haven't seen the bear in a long, long time. Must have gotten shocked at my ability to climb down sheer cliffs with just my feet. Learned that from Death Stranding. Just about the only thing I learned from that game.
We did it.
We're here.
Wasn't even touched. Our next destination is a house down the road and then up to the top of that mountain.
Those are the next two stops.
Give me this.
Let's get inside.
Let's get inside.
It's dark, but we can use one or two of these to find where we're going. There should be a lantern somewhere in this house. There it is. Okay. Locked off. And we already got fuel for it, so we can just refill this right away. All right. Let's collect some gear. We won't be needing sewing kits. I can tell you that right now. Firewood. We're going to cook some things if we can find food. If not, we're not even going to start a fire because it's warm enough in here that we don't need to, Chet. What we need to hope for, Chet, is that my disgusting man shoes, my feet frozen solid by the cold, cold winter. We gotta hope I can find myself some shoes in this place. Or all is lost. All is lost, Chet. I can't make it out here without shoes, dude. I just can't make it no more. It's too cold, damn it. It's too cold. Mittens? I don't need mittens. I need shoes. I'm not even sure who lives in this house, Chet. But I have an idea. It's the last place you'd expect me. The reverse Goldilocks. Or I guess the Goldilocks. I'm in the Goldilocks scenario, Chet. We're gonna sleep somewhere he won't expect. Okay? We won't be using one of his beds. Because what if he found us? He's out for the day drinking with his bear friends. After he wasn't able to find me, he failed his job on the first day. Firearm cleaning kit for the firearm I don't have. That's good, that's good.
Thank goodness.
Soda, real good. We're gonna have to start up a fire in a minute because we need to boil a bunch of water. We want to fill up our whole gallon jug. So we're gonna boil 2 fucking reps of water and cook them up and get them made before we go to sleep for the night. And possibly for the next whole day as well. So we got a lot of time on our hands. I'm just making sure, I gotta be like very thorough. Because there's a chance I, like, miss something. Especially down here. This is the kind of place there might be a flare, if I look carefully. And by God, we need them. This is the bear's workshop.
I think I can
painkillers and antiseptic is fucking good.
If the bear bites me, that might mean we have a chance still.
Wood matches? That's good. That'll pretty much last us the whole trip. That many matches is enough to get us all the way to our destination, I reckon. Ooh, parka! That's good. I don't think that goes on the- I think that's an underlayer, though. So I still need more- please give me shoes.
This stuff will come in handy.
Give me shoes! Please! Please!
No shoes. This is a no-shoe run, chat. We are going to be barefoot the whole trip.
We just have socks. Maybe I can craft shoes. I'd need deerskin. I could if I- oh man. I don't even know there are mooses in this game. I've never seen one. And that's scary. There's an even- chat, you telling me there's mooses in this game? Cause that's like, scarier than the bear. To me. I think that's everything in here. We're going back upstairs. Meese? I guess you're right. I guess you're right. It is that smartass. I guess it is that smartass. I'm gonna sneeze. Hang on. Okay. I gotta check these. Hopefully, I clear out this whole place before I have to fill up my thing.
Is it food or?
Fish in a can. Alright.
I'll use I think I have backup fuel in here. If not, this is the only part where having this really matters. This in the cave.
Please, please. Please, I need shoes. I'm literally just searching for shoes on the ground. Like, nothing else matters to me right now.
I'll take the food, though.
Yep! Yeah. Shoes? 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 This is the bear's room. He sleeps in here. Chat. Might be shoes in this cabinet. Nothing. Shoe. Bear-sized shoes. Hello?
Hello!
I fucking told you guys, chat. Like, the thing... Good news is, chat, starvation isn't a concern in this challenge because every stop on this trip is literally back-to-back drowning in food. We will never run out of food. I promise you that. There won't be a single part in this... I gotta check this last place before the lights go out. Shoot. Ski jacket! Holy... Okay, yeah, we might not... I'm willing to trade shoes for a ski jacket, chat. I'm willing to do that for it. Another hat? Please don't go out yet. Don't go out yet!
I'm not done with you yet. I'm not done with you!
Nothing. Okay, it's out. I don't know where I am in this house. I'll refill that. I think I have more lantern fuel. But let's just get back downstairs so I can light a fire. And cook up this, water. Okay. I'm not fucking lighting another thing. I know I'm here.
There we go. Okay.
We don't need to accelerate. Actually, hang on.
Do I, though? Do I?
I should definitely make some more Tinder plugs before I leave today. I don't have enough lamp oil to be willing to accelerate.
Join me, chat! Join me in prayer! Join me!
Please don't fuck me out of 2 matches. I know I have like 30 and I definitely already have more than I need for the whole journey, but please. Please. Just this once. We're good. Okay. Let's add enough wood to cook for 4 hours. There we go.
Now,
I need to hope that I find myself a cooking pot. I actually didn't check on this counter because we actually will have to make this stuff with cans otherwise, which I can stay up to do. Where the fuck, where's my lantern? Hang on, sort by weight. Let's refuel. I need to hope that there's a cooking pot in here and I just didn't see it. Because I looked through here sort of frantically. There is. Okay, cool. That's what I was hoping for. Because we need to be able to actually cook this with some efficiency. So we need to do this twice. Oh, fuck. And then I can put out this lantern again. There we go.
Alright. Now we let this cook. It's gonna take 4 hours total for this. But we need all 4 fucking liters of water. 76% on the pot? What?
Yeah, people beat this pot up, dude, all the time.
Newsprint, we can make a note left behind. Bread is about 2 parts flour, 1 part water. Add equal parts salt and rising agent. Blah blah blah, it's a fucking I'm turning this into Tinder plugs, I think. Matter of fact, I'll do it right now.
Tinder plugs, there we go, begin crafting. It's a dinner night.
We'll probably spend 2 nights here, honestly, because I need my consciousness at full. I'll go out at like sunset again, if the weather permits it. But first, let's get some more clothing on.
Okay, so we have a worn parka, that's good. It's 1 degree Celsius buff. And we have a ski jacket,
which is another huge buff. So now we can ditch the worn down vest.
We can ditch this, and toss on the best of these 2 mittens and throw out the other. There is no point in repairing, chat.
Nice shoes.
Thank you. Hey, thanks. I try my hardest. Alright.
Our weight is currently very good.
I'm happy. We gotta stay light. Cause,
we're gonna try to climb that rope at the cliffside, if we can.
Alright. So,
I'm gonna do micro naps. Benji does this all the time.
He talks about it. He says, I'm gonna micro sleep right here. And then he does it for like 2 minutes. And then he's back and he says, oh, dude, I'm sorry, I micro slept for a minute there, but I'm back now. He does it all the time.
So I'm gonna micro sleep.
for 1 hour. We're gonna catch little micro sleeps. Tiny little naps. Get as much rest as we can. This will take another 25 minutes until it's boiled. We'll wait for it. I'm going to drink all of it as much as I can. Then, we're cooking more. And now I can micro-sleep for another 2 hours. See what we're doing here, chat? Micro-management. We want the perfect amount of rest time. We're getting as much of it as we can whenever we can.
Fire's gone out. No, fire's still here. Okay, perfect. I'm gonna toss one more fucking thing in here so it doesn't go out right away. I'm gonna put coal in. Alright.
Drink of that.
And that should leave us with hopefully above 3 liters, and that will be good for the rest of the night if it's not a- Yeah, we'll do- You know what? We have enough time on the thing. I'll cook one more tiny thing of water. What was it? 5 liters? We'll do 1 liter. Because that'll only take an hour. And that fits perfectly with the amount of time the fire has left. Drinking boiling water.
Dude, it's the only way I know how to feel warm. It's the only way I know I'm shoeless. I have nothing.
Alright, stove goes out in 2 minutes. Water is done.
We'll drink any of it that's left. And now, chat. In the dead of night, the bear will be home any second now. We gotta find a good place to hide. It's safe to sleep in a bed on the ground, don't you worry. But it'd be in our best interest. I'm gonna use matches before I use the lantern in this scenario, because I want the lantern for the cave.
We need to find a place that the bear wouldn't dare go.
Perfect. This place is barely bear accessible, chat. Barely.
Right here. Come on.
Yes! Now, really quick, I'm gonna eat these salty crackers. I have to fill up my stomach before I go to sleep. So I'm gonna eat some crackers, and I'm going to eat my peanut butter.
A whole thing of it. The whole thing. All of the peanut butter he has.
And then,
I'm gonna drink my sodas.
You guys always get mad at me for not drinking my soda, chat. You always get fucking mad. You say I carry too much soda around. Well, that's the first thing I'm going to drink this time. All right? Now, we sleep for 7 hours. And when we wake up, we're back on the road again.
And hope that the weather is good. I woke up fully rested. Okay, so what time is it right now?
Sunrise. We'll pass the time for like an hour so that we can actually see outside. Because I can't sleep that long. So we'll pass the time for like an hour.
So the sun's coming up. It's actually like another half an hour, I think.
All right, stop. That's good enough. Let's fill up on resources. Here's the hard part, chat. This is the hardest part of the whole trip, is the next leg.
Remember that. This part... Hang on. We actually have 2 bedrolls. For some reason, the game starts us with one, even though the first room of it gives us one. So I was accidentally still carrying it. I just saw it right there.
All right. Let's make sure we're all sewed up. That'll give us some calories, too. One more round. The last of our soda gone. All of it gone.
It's time. We don't want to use the flare gun yet, if I can help it. So I'm probably going to use signal flare. Since I have one,
there's a micro destination we're gonna start at before we go all the way to the top. I have a plan.
Okay.
I have a plan. First of all, is there any firewood that I can help myself to in here before I go?
We're doing like the last sweep of like,
is there anything in here? Hello? Just to be sure.
Before I leave completely.
My weight is good. I'm not gonna be overweight while I do this trip.
Don't need a sewing kit. I never checked the fridge. There might be something raw in here. That would suck. No, water bottle? That's good. Check the freezer and then we're out of here. Nothing.
Alright, chat. We haven't seen the bear since the beginning. We may have lost him, even. It's been long enough. He may have lost us. Or he'll be right outside.
Visibility is bad for this today. But that's all right.
There he is.
Our destination is that little fucking barn up there. We'll warm up in there before we move on.
First, I gotta get around him.
Honestly, this is a short enough walk that I'd rather use the flare gun than the flare. The flare will last fucking ages.
He sees me, alright.
He does a warning shot. He does like a warning charge roar thing before he actually comes at me. That's the roar. No, it isn't. Alright, we might be able to make it before he comes at us, Chet.
He's running real fast. It's still cold in here. We'll have to make a micro fire, but that's what all this firewood is for. We warm up before we climb the rest of the way. We also check if this lantern has more lantern fuel.
What have we here?
It has 47 liters. We have enough carry weight that we'll just bring the second one with us since we can't siphon out the fuel, because it'll be helpful for a bit in the second area. Let's throw all this firewood in the fire. And then we're back on the road again. Fortunately, we have tons of fucking matches and resources, so we can just very casually start a fire. Say...
Come on. Come on.
Say, Tomato, I'm not witty enough to make funny fast in your streams. What do you... What?
Turned out pretty well.
Don't make me... Don't say that to me. I don't know what that means. Fire's done. Alright, how cold is this? This is gonna be fucking cold right now. It'll last for an hour. Honestly, we're gonna put more fuel in it just because it's gonna give us a hotter, you know, heat. We're gonna wait until we're fully warmed up and then we're gonna grab a torch out of this thing. And that torch is hopefully gonna get us to the spot I need to get to. You'll understand in a minute, Chet. There's a hole, I told you, Chet, I haven't practiced since the last stream, but I did chart out, like, the way I'd want to go from seeing things last stream when I did this. Alright, we're gonna try to take the rope up. I'm light enough that I should be able to take them climbing rope up, and that's gonna give us enough time to get into the fucking, like, radio tower before the bear gets to me. That's the plan. At Tomato, would you like to come to my paper clips after work today? I would love that. Is this a new thing you guys are doing, where you talk like crazy people at me? Is this like a new thing? Because I don't like it that much. I hate it. Tomato to do funny fast, smile.
Hello, Tomato. I'm happy. Now that's the craziest one so far. I need to check how much fire... Whoa! Yo, what the fuck?
That would come in handy.
That would have been a sort of lame thing to miss, even though I don't think I need it. I don't actually think I'm gonna use it, to be honest. But it is nice to have. It honestly just comes down to our warmth right now, which, I mean, we don't have any shoes, which makes our warmth sort of shitty.
But, we might be okay.
We also don't have pants. Keep that in mind. We have two pairs of fucking thermal underwear. I don't think any of us remember the fact that technically I'm not wearing pants. I'm wearing two pairs of underwear and two pairs of socks. I am a fucking disgrace.
People are gonna talk about my legend, how I defeated the bear for 40,000 years.
I'm worried about the cave, Chat. I don't know what the fuck happens in that cave with this bear. We're gonna be in a narrow maze zone with a ferocious bear that could be anywhere in it. in front of us, behind us, around us, in the walls, on the ceiling, anywhere. And we'll probably have to camp there for the night. Understand? How much longer does it have? An hour? That's enough time for me to sleep for 1 hour. Microsleeps, chat. Microsleeps. Sleep. 1 hour. They'll heat us up faster and we get some rest on the way. We don't waste any. I'm hoping this torch isn't totally out of fuel because I did that. Looks like it's still roaring. Yeah, this torch is barely functional. But it just needs to get us to the cliffside. Let's go. If it's windy, I'm going to have to double back in and heat up the thing. Yep, torch is gone. Whatever. Drop it. Pull out the flare. We're going up to that mountainside right there. I don't see the bear. This is real bad weather for this climb, Chet. Secondarily to that, it's gonna be a bitch to actually climb that cliffside with this wind. Especially if I run. But I'm going to run because I'm scared. I don't know where the bear is from me. Can't see him behind me, so probably running's not a very good idea. The wind is picking up, though. Bear must have found a place ahead of me to hide out. I reckon I know where. But I also reckon I already see the rope. I reckon I know exactly where the bear's hiding right now. Oh, yeah. Where's our destination? We want to make sure our stamina is, like, maxed for it. I don't see the bear, though. Where is he? Where the hell is he? Bear! Oh god, there he is!
My fingers feel numb.
Okay. Please have enough energy to climb it! Go, my son! Climb! Climb! Ah! Ha! Ah! Come on! Come on! Hey, right, come on! Here we go! See you later, idiot! Yeah, what'll you do?
I'm the king!
Goddamn freezing.
I'm the best!
Okay. It's still fucking cold out here, so I need to get inside. Honestly, I shouldn't have been laughing at him while I'm this cold. That was sort of an ill-advised plan, but it's okay, Chet. We'll be warming up inside that station. Which is right over that rock formation. Right there, see it? We just have to hope we make it there before the bear gets there. And before we freeze to death. Good news is, we shouldn't have to spend a flare until the cave now. Honestly, this run has gone incredibly well. I literally just turned and got lost. Like, I don't know where the fucking thing is now. There it is. I literally turned and lost my position in the world. Like, I looked the wrong way. I was like, oh, I don't recognize this rock. Uh-oh.
Come on now! Come on now!
Don't see the bear yet. We gave him the old slip. That's why that rope is so good, Chet. Gives us a lot of time.
This is the place. This is where we'll be hiding out until we've warmed up again. Signal Hill. Let's get inside.
Grab this firewood. We may end up warming ourselves up at this if it's too cold inside. I'm not sure how it's gonna be in there. We may have to warm ourselves up outside in a blizzard. Because it may be somehow warmer. Alright, it's warm in here. That's fine. A military coat.
That'll come in handy.
That will come in handy. What would come in more handy is fucking shoes, though. If I'm gonna be real game. I could really use shoes.
Instead of more crunchy stuff.
Chat, it's just gonna give us more crunchy stuff. I think. Just give me a shoe, one, singular, is enough.
I take one. Shoot. I take one.
What difficulty is Tomato playing this on? I'm playing this on Bear Challenge, which probably means normal difficulty, but I'm being chased by a bear forever. So it sort of evens out. I don't want them.
Use this.
Another Storm Lantern. How much fuel does it have? Trash. More mittens. Give me gloves!
Please! I mean shoes, not more gloves. I need shoes. God damn it!
No one wore shoes. Or everyone died with them on. Honestly, it's 50-50. Give me a flare. I don't think I need more painkillers, actually. I'm gonna ditch one of these. I don't need to. Drop all.
I honestly don't need... These antibiotics are weighing me down. Drop two. Tin of coffee.
Come in handy.
That will come in handy, perhaps.
Water bottle, more matches, dog food, tomato soup, peanut butter, peanut butter. I'll eat that right now. Oh, yeah. Sardines.
Who names their actually, no, I get it. Opening a can of sardines is literally the last resort in any person's existence. I'd say that's when you've reached the very bottom of your, like, you know, survival string. I wouldn't eat sardines otherwise. I mean, actually, I've eaten sardines. They're not that bad. Fire Striker.
I could use this.
Okay, well, that changes everything for the match game. Oh my god. Oh!
Magnifying glass, trash. Ooh. Chat, that scared me a little. All right. Well, we're gonna be sleeping through the night. I know that. But for now, let's toss on this balaclava.
Nice. I look like a murderer. Oh yeah, I look terrible. But that's okay. This military coat actually sucks. I think it's because it's in bad condition. I want to check it because it should be better. And I think it's just because it's almost broken. I might repair this one. I hung on to some cloth in case I wanted to do that if I found like a really good like coat tier. It should be pretty warm. I think it's just lost it because it's so broken. 30%. Repair amount, 70% chance to succeed. We have that much time. Besides, we need to warm up anyways. We blew it. It's over. Well, goodbye, military coat.
So long.
I honestly don't feel like it would have probably warmed me up enough to matter.
We need pants now.
Pants game is lacking. All right, so this is better than those ones are. Okay, so you're gone. You're gone.
Mitten game? New ones. Drop.
We're still a little heavy. We're gonna need to ditch some stuff before we go out today.
We have a fucking metric ton of water.
I mean, that's because the guy dumps it all into this if he gets a bottle of water. So we need to lighten some of this up. We gotta, like, drink a bunch. My guy's looking scary. Yeah, he is. We also have too much fucking firewood. I was anticipating I'd have to start a fire somewhere nearby, but I didn't. So, we can probably ditch one of those. But either way, we are gonna sleep for a while anyways, because we aren't even healed yet. Well, I think I'm gonna sleep through literally the whole night, unless, like, on sunset, it's nice and clear. Let's see. Because I can make it to the cave. If it's clear, I could make it to the cave before I sleep. And as long as I make a fire, I don't think the bear will attack me. In the cave. Let's see what the weather looks like outside. Trash. Alright, we'll sleep through tonight. It's too windy. That's the next trek is probably the roughest.
That or actually, no, the hardest part's probably the dam. Has Tomato died yet?
No. I haven't, actually. Think about that. 8 hours. But we'll sleep until I've woken up, and then we'll see then.
Pretty dark in here. But we got a bunch of resources we gotta ditch anyways, and I'm hoping by eating a bunch of food and lightening up, it'll be in our best interest anyways. Because, chat, again, like I said, we have so much food, our risk of dying is very small for starvation, and we're only gonna get more. So, I'm not too concerned about going through a bit of extra food, like, dicking around every couple days. So, let's go out now. It's the middle of the night, yes. This is honestly probably the smartest trek to turn on the flare for.
Well, let's see what the weather's looking like. Can you quick save? There's no saving for this challenge. This is all one go.
Ha ha! He! It's a blizzard! I'm gonna sleep for a little bit, or I guess kill some time.
Yeah, that's what I'll do. Extinguish.
Ha ha he! It's the end of days. Alright, I'm gonna pass time for 2 hours.
No, 3 hours.
There we go.
And then I'll sleep for 3 hours.
See how it works?
And we'll just sort of swap the rest of, like, the rest between, you know, passing time and sleeping until such time as the storm is over, which it's still going. So, we'll probably sleep until the sun comes up.
I should drink some water when I'm done passing time. I should actually drink it right now. And by drink water, I mean drink soda. Why one soda? Good God, I have so much more water. I need 3 liters, chat. That's like literally why I don't care right now. I have too much water. This is 5 kilograms. This is a fifth of my weight right now, is this gallon jug of water. So like, I'm quite happy to go through some of this because I've picked up a bunch of water bottles without thinking and I'm barely even denting it. So I need to get rid of this. Where's the bed? Hello? Bed! I don't want to turn on my fucking thing for this! Bed! That's it.
Where am I? I see.
Put it back out.
Okay, how rested am I? I will
sleep
until it wakes me up now, and by then, it will be sunrise, I think. Doing the math,
I think maybe it'll be bright enough that I can. Good God. This is the most scuffed evening I think I've ever done in this game. We'll pass time for 2 hours, then I'll sleep for 2 more hours, then I'll eat, then I'll go. And we'll hope the weather still hasn't changed, by the way, which is why I'm not too concerned.
It's still shitty out there. Okay. You tell me it's still not sunrise. It's sunrise enough. Let's check the weather before I commit. Too bad about no flares, though. We only got one.
Weather, please?
I can work with this.
We're doing a night run, chat.
I'm doing it. This is good enough, and the sun's coming up. It'll probably come up on the trip.
We need some dog food to energize.
And then we're going.
I know the path. I know how to get there. I think. Emphasis on think. Okay? I know the path. Alright. Lantern off. How many flares do I have? I have one. This is, I think, where we spend our flare. Okay. This is the flare run. Come on. It's actually incredibly cold out. We can't do this right now. Look at how fast I'm freezing to death out here.
Holy shit!
That was insane! What is it, -40?
Okay, we'll pass time. We're not gonna go back to sleep, but we'll pass time for another minute. I'm not lighting back up my fucking lantern for this. Where am I?
No, I'll just keep forcing myself to- alright, okay.
Pass time. Once the sun comes up, it'll warm up outside.
Any better? That went down to quarter. That went down to a fucking quarter of my warmth so quickly. Jesus Christ. I mean, I'm fine. I can survive that much cold. It's just like, I don't want to. Exactly.
How do I know how cold? It's negative 2 degrees Celsius right now.
In here. Okay, okay. In that case, how cold is it out there? Because I think it's negative 40.
It's because I have no pants. Yeah, that definitely helps.
It's negative 29 degrees Celsius right now today.
Let's give it like 2 more hours to warm up.
Because it's not like I have a food or anything problem right now. And I'm gonna run into food in the cave. It's so cold, I don't even want to. Like, it's going to be brutal getting there. Like, I have time to wait.
It sounds like there's another blizzard outside. This might be the grand we wait a day and a half to leave. Seems like as good as we're gonna get it. That rate's not that bad. We're gonna warm it up all the way again.
I think that's as good as we're gonna get for this. I gotta move. I know where I have to go.
Alright.
Flat out. Now let's eat and drink. Tomato lost his penis wearing no pants in the coat. Yeah, my dick's gone. Fell off. Cracked off a little bit ago, Chet. That's not... Don't be sad for it. It distracted the bear.
Let's roll.
Yes, it's cold as shit, but it's not gonna be as cold once we hit the side of the cliff. As long as we stay near rocks, it won't be that cold. It's actually still fucking cold.
Bear? Good to see you.
Have I introduced you to the form of light? Ha! Be gone! That's right, you fear it! That's right, you're scared of the flare! Fear it, you bastard! Yeah. That's right. Of course you fear it. Why wouldn't you? It's a flare. This has to last us till the cave, Chet. So we gotta move. We gotta hope the bear doesn't suddenly get brave. Okay, so I'm pretty sure it's this way. We go to the cliffside here, and then we follow it all the way to the left until we reach a river. If it gets too cold, there are caves all along this cliffside we can use to warm up.
Can you fuck off?
If you haven't seen, I have like another 5 minutes of safety. I've activated my safety trap card. So you have to stay away from me.
Please stop. Please stop getting so close to me like you're not afraid of the flare anymore, because I will throw it in your eye. I will.
Stop! Stop that!
Bad bear!
Bad bear!
Stop!
Stop! Stop it! Bad bear. That's a cave I could warm up in. But honestly, hey! To escape, I found my cold. Easy there! Easy now, boy, easy. Easy now, you're scaring off the rabbits. Our destination is like right around the corner. It's right there. See straight ahead? That ridge right there is the cave. We're almost there. That is it. That ridge right there where that tree is knocked over is the exit. I'm positive of it. I remember coming in that way.
We're at hypothermia risk again, but the flare will last. It'll make it till the campsite. We'll get inside, we'll warm up, we'll get to the hydro dam. I'm telling you guys, this flare is OP. That's why I used it here. And I still have all of my flare rounds. Jet, remember that? He's fucking mad this time. He's actually mad this time. I think he realized I'm going for the exit or something. He's running as fast as he can at me this time, Jet. I hope it's up here. Please tell me it's up here. Please! Please! Is it? If it's not here, I'm so fucked, Jet, because that means I don't know where it is. Oh, no. No! No! Oh! We're in! We're warming up. We've made it to the cave! This is the farthest I've ever gotten on stream. And now, we gotta hope that bears don't know how to come in this cave.
Well, I'm going to be camping in here tonight, chat, so... Yes, we'll be camping around here. There should be some lovely corpses in here to cook. I'll be camping right there. Yes. Ow. I'll be making myself a home. And in this very campfire. Energy bars, dog food.
Excellent.
Stacy's grape soda. I love her soda. We'll be living there for tonight.
And we won't be going any further. How much food do I have? Because that decides if I look for, like... I should probably look. There might be a dead deer or something around here. Or at the very least, I can use some of my time with it. Ah, yes! Holy shit, chat! That might have just given us a freebie for Mystery Lake.
I don't know if the bear could get ahead of me this fast. I'm hoping I see a fucking dead stag or something in here. Oh! Meat?
Oh, that's a dead guy.
Okay, no luck on the dead stag thing, so we're gonna head back to the cave. We're gonna head back where we came from. In the advanced darkness. Don't worry, I can see. I'm not lost. Still meat, Pog! Dude, I'm not eating that. I just hope I know the way I came in. Here it is. Alright, we'll have to make do with the food that we have, which should still be more than enough. Let me make a roaring fire today. I want this fire fucking roaring. There's plenty of supplies for it. We'll throw this on. Start it up.
We're saving the cedar firewood until, like, last resort, because that shit's strong as hell.
And I want to start right now, because if the bear comes in right now, I am fucking in absolute pure danger. I'm going to try to do this with 35% chance of success. Please? Join me, chat! Please!
Please! Give it to me. Do it.
All right.
Let's warm up. How much water do we have? Still too much. Literally, I think I have enough water for the entire challenge right now.
We have so much fucking water in this game. Alright. What time is it? There's honestly a realm where we get to the dam before night falls. It depends on how the weather is, though. There's a chance, Chet. There's a chance that we do it. There is a chance. Is there any point in carrying the soda around? Soda is both water and food, so yes. And it's very quick to eat. Did you hear something? I'm trying to pretend that I don't. I'm gonna toss down a bed right now.
and I'm just gonna nap and act like I don't. Understand?
See what's happening here?
Put it down, like, as close to the fire as possible. As uncomfortable as possible as well. That's good. Okay.
We don't need to cook anything, so we are literally
just gonna sleep for, like, 2 hours. No, 3 hours. That'll warm us up.
We will get our, like, mental state back to refresh.
Fire's gone. What time is it? Little bit past noon. Chet?
We can do the dam right now. I can. I can do it. We're gonna do the dam run now.
We're gonna use a flare in this area if he comes at me. Grab the bedroll. Hang on, what's this one's condition? Probably fine.
This'll come in handy.
This one's most likely in better condition. I don't see why my bedroll would matter at this point for quality, but maybe it makes me warmer.
Okay. Alright. Drop these fucking trashy cans. Let's roll.
After I eat and drink. This is why I keep the sodas. They're really good for water and also give you calories, so.
They're actually better to drink for you. Chat, soda is a better meal for you than drinking water. And there's no reason in reality, according to this game, that you should ever not be drinking soda. Remember that. Why bother? Because apparently soda does it all. You could live off of exclusively soda. That's right. You heard me. All right. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's just get the hell out of this cave. I don't know if bears can exist in here. Oh, more cedar firewood.
I actually don't need this, so I'm not even gonna take it. I want one. I don't need all of them, though. And I also thought this was the right way, which means now I'm lost. You know, I'm surprised the bear isn't in here.
Ha ha. Ha.
I wish that my stamina wasn't decreasing. I think I know why it's happening, but I can't really stop to let it come back. Is this the exit? Yeah, this is the exit. I think. One of these two is the way out. That's the exit. Let's see if we can get lucky and get another flare down here or something.
Nothing. God damn it. Just more firewood. We won't need it. We don't rest again till we get to the dam.
And then we open the bear and allow it in there.
We lucked out that the bear didn't come in here, Chad. We lucked out.
I don't know how to find the dam in the zone at all. I'm hoping that it's visible enough out there that I can just fucking see it and there's not gonna be a problem. Cause I have no idea the layout of this at all.
Place. I don't know it.
I know it's rivers. I follow the river one way.
But I don't know how expansive or how much the game will let me just fuck off in the wrong direction before it says, oh, you did it wrong.
Weather's good for it. It's clear out. We can see what's in front of us, which means we can see if it's a dead end. Now all we gotta do is hope that the ice doesn't, like, fucking break under us. This has gotta be the right way. Yeah, there's power lines. All right, let's roll. We've entered. I'm willing to shoot the bear now. I'm willing to spend fuel on this.
Definitely this way.
I'm definitely gonna be taking the hill up. Good God, it's fucking cold.
We gotta stick near the fucking walls. As long as we stick near the walls, it's not as cold. Cause the wind gust can't hit us.
Also, the snow is fucking... This is like some time ball shit, chat. The snow is getting everywhere. It's cutting through the rocks.
Okay. All right. Won't be long now, chat. Bear doesn't come out trying to get me soon, he's gonna be out of chances. I need to get my energy back. There it is, the dam. There it is. We're going real slow now, and we're not getting any cover from the wind. We're going against the wind, which is why we're going so slow. What if he's already inside? What if he's already inside? It's fucking cold! Why is it so fucking cold, dude? Whatever, we just get inside, there's a door right there, we get inside. That didn't sound good. It's fine, we're getting out of here. We're getting out of here, Chet. It's just up the dam. We pass through. I haven't seen the bear in a while. I'm not sure what the deal is with that. Maybe he got lost. That'd be great.
What if the bear fucking...
What if, for once, I outsmarted the bear? And he's fucking lost. And he doesn't know where I am anymore. Like, I lost him. And he has no idea I'm going for the gun right now. I have to climb this. Oh, I fucked up the pathing. I think I was supposed to climb back here. Yeah, there's a fucking hill over here I'm supposed to climb.
So cold.
Or else I can't clear that ledge. Yeah, it's right here. I think? Yeah, it's here. I can't get up unless I loop around this way. I think. Better I could've. You know what would really help in this situation, chat? Pants. Pants would be good. I could really go for pants. Jesus Christ. Alright, that's the way up. Dead animals. Ow! Why do we have no pants? Because the game didn't give us pants, and I can't make new pants. Come on. Come on. Yeah, get inside. We're freezing to death out here. We're freezing to death. We're almost at the final stretch, chat, already. The one try. The fucking first try, bear killer. Unless it's in the dam and it mauls me. Whatever, the door's right here. I can't fuck it up. Unless I fuck it up. Right now. Here we go. No. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, no, surely you're not gonna make me. Okay. They're making me cross it this way, dude. It's fine. Everyone just says shut up because if I, like, sneeze, if I turn, like, just the wrong way, I instantly die. So, you know. You know. Just don't look down at the wolves that have now gathered in the clearing, hungry for my blood and flesh. Just don't look around at the fact that there's dead animals at the entrance, implying that something killed them and then moved on all the way up here. Haven't seen the bear in a while. Haven't seen him in quite some time. Dead deer. Let's just get inside. Nuts and stuff. This firewood, I'm gonna have to make a fucking fire in this place. Yeah! I'm in. I'm in the hydro dam. Ugh. We're in. Ski gloves.
I can use this.
I'll take that happily as I am right now.
Because these are soaking wet, my other gloves. For a second, I thought this was a gun, and the game just auto-spawned another rifle on the ground for me. I'm only checking this place. At this point, I have so much loot. I have exactly as much as I need to get to my destination, I think. That the only thing I'm searching for right now is flares. If I could get another flare, because here's the problem, chat. I don't fucking know where the cabin is in the next zone. I don't want anyone telling me where it is. I think I know the path I want to take to get to it, but I don't want anyone fucking telling me the way it is. Like, this is for me to fuck up if I don't know the path. Okay, so. I'm gonna be winging it. It's the final, stretch. I've won all this without knowing the way.
This stuff will come in handy.
New shoes. A little late, and I'm gonna guess they're not good. But these are wet, so... Nah. We're just checking for fucking flares. Ooh. Wow, all the shoes are here now, huh? All of them now? Man, these suck. These are really good work boots that I got. Even though they're wet. Cloth. I'll take the cloth. Just in case something happens, I need to make bandages. Like, I get mauled 80,000 times. Best time to wear a sweater is all the time. One with the collar, turtleneck, that's a tie. But I can't get pants! Not one pair of pants! Everyone ate them when they died. Everyone ate them. They had some sort of winter madness. They ate all the pants. All of them. Every pair was devoured. In some sick and twisted ritual. Really boned me on this one. A torch?
What have we here?
I'll take it. That's a real torch, not some bullshit torch. Accelerant, I'll take it. Give me a flare. Another hatchet, I don't need it. Lantern fuel, I'll take it. I will refuel this lantern. All the way. Okay. And we're gonna ditch this one.
Let's keep riding. I've been through here before. Floppy disks.
I don't think there's gonna be a flare in that desk. I've never seen a good thing come out of a desk drawer, so.
At this point, I don't much care. Let's ride.
But pants? There's not gonna be pants in there either, chat.
I can tell. I can smell it. There's no pants for fucking miles. Alright, let's go. Let's go outside. Oh my god, I locked my... No! No! Ah! Ah! So this is how it ends. Let the bear eat me now. We didn't lose much. We're just cold again, chat. We're just cold again. It's fine. We're just gonna get cold again, then we'll come back around. We'll do it right this time. We went out the wrong door. We just went out the wrong door. Okay, we didn't fall. That's the scariest part. The wolves are at bay. The bear definitely no longer is on my trail. I did a double back. I double backed on him. Now he's lost my trail. Yeah, back inside.
The drama demands you fall. Chat, every moment of this fucking game while I've been doing this so far today, I've been asking myself, is there a point where I want to literally throw the run? And I think at this point, if I were to throw it, everyone would know and they would just get upset. I'm doing this. I am.
I'm not throwing it. I'm doing this to completion.
Okay. The only thing that kills me now is literally getting mauled by the bear. Or getting lost in the last zone and then freezing to death. Because there's only one spot I know I can go to heat up in the next zone. Guaranteed. Alright. I want everyone to, you know, believe in me and be proud of me when I defeat, you know, this challenge. One of the hardest, literally called the hardest challenge in the game.
I'd say so far, my management
skills and locational awareness have been pretty good. I trained, I did exactly what I wanted to do in the training thing, and I'm ready. I've made it past the halfway mark of this journey. That's where I went out last time and got fucked. So, what challenge is it? This is the bear battle, Charbort.
And many people have failed it on their journey up top. Many people have tried. But I myself...
Hang on, it's actually cold out here. It's actually fucking cold out there.
But I, a pantsless warrior, wearing two pairs of ruined thermal underwear, will kill him. I just have to make it to the trapper's cabin.
One way or another. And so far, this is my first try. And I've already made it past the halfway mark. So keep that in mind. I'm going to sleep before I leave here, but I'm going to just, like, kill an hour. While I warm up a tiny bit. Because the next part, I have to, like, do some weird climbing shit. I don't really feel like freezing to death.
Okay, it's just dark enough that it's sort of annoying, but I can still see. So, I'm going to eat.
Actually, I'm going to drink real quick, and then I'm going to go. That's good enough.
That's right.
Just kill the bear and make fur pants?
That's a solid call, chat. You're very smart.
That's not even a fucking strain on my character's body. He yawns when he's done climbing things, chat. He yawns. Alright? He yawns.
Barely even feels it.
Now, where's the monster that tries to jump out at me and stop me from doing this? Because, you can come out now so I can kill you in the darkness.
I know you're around here. Lurking about the old hydro station. Waiting to get me. In the darkness. Arthur. Hello! Monster of the damned. I know you're around here. I know you are lurking about, thinking you got the drop. I'm not dumb enough to walk back outside on that side again and get locked out, I promise, Chet. Take that wood, we're gonna need it. Come on. Last climb.
Whoever's down there better make themselves known!
I ain't fucking around. Alright? I ain't.
It's probably nothing. There's nothing down here.
It's just my imagination, Chet. It's my imagination. Ain't nothing even allowed in the hydro dam. It's only man can open up the doors. Only man. Let's just get what we need. Find a place to sleep for tonight. Get out. Don't need it. Don't need it. I need that, though. Zap energy. It's the only choice.
I'm just looking for flares. If I find signal flares, I may not even have to...
After all this time, you come back to haunt me yet again. I'm not afraid of you no more. I'm better than you. I know your secrets. I'm not afraid of you. God! Alright, fuck you. That wasn't cool. Whatever. It was like 55, and then like 18. Something dumb. There we go. There we go. And it's probably something stupid. Like 40. 3. Or 7. Okay, maybe it's like 55 again. It's one of these ones.
Or it's literally one behind the number that number 2 was. Which puts it at like 15 again.
Yeah, there it is. Only good thing you can give me is another flare. A book? Cash money! Fucking Jesus!
Well, that was a waste of my time. Oh, hey, a flare!
Okay, well. Let's find a place to turn in for the night. Here's the elevator room. An urban parka. Trail boots. More water. We'll drink it. We'll clear it out before it's a problem and a weight issue, so. The bathrooms. Anything in here? I'm not gonna open most of these anymore, because honestly, I'm overgeared. Like, I don't need more stuff. This challenge is so opposite actual survival in this game. In almost every way, considering I don't need to last a certain amount of time. I'll check the lockers for, pants, but that's it. I don't think I'm gonna check any desks. It's just a waste of time and energy. Is there even anything up here? This place is so big! Fucking hell! This place has fucking an obscene amount of loot in it. One down vest, that's definitely not better than anything I have. Whatever, I have time to do this, and I have lantern fuel for it, so. Another workbench.
So you're in here. I'm just trying to. I know I said I'd never come back, but. I'm just taking a look around. It's hard out there, it's cold out there. It's hard out there, you gotta understand. There's a bear after me. Or at least I think he's still after me. Honestly, I haven't seen him in 4 days. He may have gotten lost or lost interest. I wouldn't be able to tell no more. But I'm doing what I have to survive out here in the wastes. One more floor can't hurt. Alright, this last floor hurt. There was nothing up here and it was a dead end. Understood. Back down. Where even am I? Alright, nothing down here.
What if the bear found the rifle? Hey. Hey. Don't talk like that again. Don't say that again!
That's not possible. This can't open door.
I could use this.
New gauntlets for the battle. Hook, don't need it.
Lantern fuel, I definitely don't need it. I'm gonna ditch that for sure. That's the exit. Final walk, chat. Final walk. Painkillers, don't need it. I definitely don't need it. Troy, don't need it. Nothing in the pants. I just want pants. My legs. Why no pants?
Well, it's fucking dark. I thought it'd be lighter in here. It's not. thought it was gonna be brighter. Refill this.
There we go.
Just place this here for now. Okay. Drink some water. Alright. Let's drink some food. Eat some food. What's the least deprived thing I can eat? I'm definitely not eating the sardines. That is last fucking minute. We'll eat the stale granola. I'd rather die than eat sardines. That's the last resort. Last thing on the list. Granola bars. Stale granola. More. I've eaten 8 of these now. Dude, this isn't too different from my normal day-to-day breakfast. Chat, I usually, gonna be real, my perfect breakfast, and I've been doing it for a while. I eat a huge lunch and a huge dinner. My breakfast before stream is usually 4 oats and honey bars. You know, each oats and honey bar has 2 bars in it, like the meal, like the thing. I just eat 4 of them and then I start. That's like just filling enough to last me for like 5 hours. Granola? I mean, it's like, dude, it's not that bad of an... It's essentially the same thing as eating cereal. 4 packs or 4 bars? 4 individual bars. It's essentially the equivalent of me eating, like, 2 bowls of cereal, and then, like, I just drink some milk. Pretty much. So, like, I literally just wake up and I do that, and I start my stream. And it's, like, filling, so I'm good for, like, the whole stream. And then I eat something big when I'm done. You're actually a savage? Dude... Look, at least I'm not like Sam, whose usual day-to-day is high. I had like 8 fucking tacos from Taco Bell and a bean burrito, which is literally confirmed poison food made to kill you. Yo, dude, can we talk about that since we got some time while we're here? Sam eats beans from Taco Bell. The poison part, the part that you do not eat. Because it's poison. And we've talked about this, like, in a call before, and I've been like, yo, dude, beans are, like, the part of Taco Bell that you don't eat. Like, that part's poison. That kills you. That part's bad. He's like, yeah, I mean, it made me feel, like, shitty. I was talking to him about it with JP, and me and JP were both like, yeah, this made me feel shitty once I was done eating these beans. Like, it made me feel, like, actually like I was gonna die. Like, usually Taco Bell doesn't do that for me. And I was like, this made me feel like I was going to fucking pass on to the next world eating these shitty beans. And he's like, yeah, dude, I know. It's making me feel bad, too. And that was like 4 months ago. And now I'm finding out he still casually orders like beef burrito, like bean burritos from Taco Bell, like every time. Despite the fact that he knows they make him feel like he's going to die. You know? What is up with that? Anyways, let's go to sleep. It's the dead of night. No reason to not sleep for 10 hours. Hup! He loves those beans. They're poison. But he's British. Doesn't he live on it? They're like... But they're better... Definitely in his area. I'm dehydrated. I need to drink my water. Definitely there are better places in his area to get a taco with beans. I just don't think beans are safe to eat from Taco Bell. It's like poison. I don't need these. I do want that. Hell yeah. Looks like this is the warmest we're gonna get, Chet. Hey, you know, I just thought it was strange. Cause you know, if you say something made me feel so shitty, I cannot survive off of eating this. It makes me feel like I'm going to die. Usually that's where I call it. And I don't mean like post eating, I'm on the toilet, I feel like I'm gonna die. Cause that's every Taco Bell. It doesn't matter what you eat. Eventually, you're going to reach the point where you say, I'm dying. This is killing me. But that shouldn't be 2 seconds after eating it. I get that when I eat Wendy's spicy nuggets. I eat spicy nuggets from Wendy's, and 5 minutes after I'm done eating them, I say, my whole deal is killing me right now. I can't eat these again. And that was the last time, and that's the last time I ate them, even though they're so good. After I'm done eating them every time, I sit there, I look around, and I say, yeah, this is... It's not my stomach. It's every part on the way to my stomach is burning. It's just like, something's wrong with these nugs.
As much as I love them.
Chet. Sun's coming up. It's time. We had a little interlude there. Dog food for the road. How's my weight? Good.
Flares first.
This is it, Chet. I don't know the destination of this place. All I have is a general idea of where I want to go first.
I don't want you to tell me where it is. I want no instructions.
Okay.
This is the final run. We're in the last zone.
The cabin is somewhere on this map. We haven't seen the Baron quite some time. And he's out there. Let's ride. Weather's good for it. As good as it's gonna be. Windy, but that's okay. Sun's coming up.
Made it through another night.
This is the last run. My plan is to follow this railroad to the lake. When we make it to the lake, there will be a fucking office building. We will sleep there. I don't know where the bear is. I haven't seen him in quite some time. We may have lost him in the chaos. Or he may be waiting for us at the cabin. Either way, I have the flare gun. I haven't spent one round. I'm ready for him. I just want to know where he is. Because so far, he's been real quiet lately. Bear. It's fucking cold out. But we're getting close, Chet. Look at that in the sky, the tower. You could see that tower from the trapper's cabin too, I'm pretty sure.
I'm more concerned about the wolves than I am the bear.
You better come out and try to stop me soon, it's gonna be too late, bear. I see you've been eating. See you've been eating something. Wasn't me. What, am I not good enough for you no more, bear? Hmm? Old tomato no good no more. Hmm? Ain't hungry for man no more. Is that how it is?
Can't feel my feet.
It's fine. I don't have any pants anyways, player character. We haven't been able to feel our legs in 40 years. The only thing that keeps us from being paralyzed from the waist down is our resolve. A resolve it seems the bear doesn't have! Where you at? Thought you were a 5-star challenge, bear. Only scary part of this run's the cold, bear. I see you've been killing everything on the way. But the only scary thing so far I've seen is wolves, bear. Why is it that the wolves are scarier than you, bear? Hmm? Bear?
Never felt so cold in my life.
It's getting cold. We should be to our destination in a second. I can see the fork. We're almost to the roosting spot. Sometimes you gotta wonder if the bear actually did get lost, Chet. Maybe he got lost somewhere. Maybe that rope was enough to sketch him out. Hasn't been on us since the last zone. How about you fuck off, little dog? I got a job to do.
Alright, you gotta fuck off for real. I'm not fucking around. I have like 5 flare gunshots. And I will spend it on you at this point. I'm close enough now that I will. We're here. Well, we're at the fucking midway point. We're gonna be hiding out here until we've warmed up. At noon, we'll head back out. You got a problem with me? Huh? Dog? I don't see anyone else here, so you must have a problem with me. Mystery Lake. Here, go fetch, dumbass dog. We're gonna warm up here for tonight. Well, for today, until around noon. Let's toss some wood in the fire. Start one up. Use some accelerant. Not like we're gonna need it for much longer.
That should help warm things up.
Toss some fucking fuel on this fire. Not like we're gonna need much of it for much longer as it is. Add the torch. Heat this bad boy up. This is a lovely, lovely cabin, chat. Lovely place. Granola.
Still eat this.
Stale. That's the way I like it. I'm well fed. That's right, chat. I'm getting fucking status upgrades while this bear is fucking trying to find out how to open a door to steal the gun early. But he ain't gonna get it. He ain't gonna get it, Jet. I'm gonna put the bear up on my wall like this right here, Jet. I'm gonna hang him up. Just like that.
I think I can use
socks. How about some pants? A third pair of thermal underwear. I love it. That's what I needed all along. Was a third slightly warmer pair. Cause these ones actually don't have heat. These are essentially holes. The only thing left on this pair of thermal underwear is the elastic band. So we're gonna take that pair off. We're gonna put on this new pair. Here we go. Nice and warm. Nice and warm.
Now we're cooking with
Don't need it. Let's take a 3-hour nap. After that, Chet, it's the final walk. Bear, you better be out there. I want a real show from you, Bear. I want a real show from you. Pop open this can of peach. Get ready. It's just about time. And then it's challenge part two where we have to fucking kill it. Which that'll be a lot of fun, and I definitely know what to expect going into that one. I was overprepared for this one, and I will be absolutely unprepared because there's no way to be prepared for the second one. So that'll be fun, if I even win. Because honestly, there's a chance I don't. Well, I have a spare flare, so I'm not going to bring a torch. I don't think. And I still have all 5 of my flare rounds. Let's roll. The only thing I know, chat, is that I'm going to be napping for another hour or two. Yeah, that's a solid nap for me, chat. That's a solid extra hour of napping. I'm not gonna do this in the fucking, like, fog from Silent Hill. I'll tell you that right now. You think I'm crazy? I got enough food. I could live here for, like, a fucking month if I have to. All right, and I will. The dogs, the wolves. Loads of bodies in this place, but not one bear. How's the weather now? Clear. I'm lost already, and I haven't even stepped off the fucking porch. It's just not happening. It's just not happening. That's just not on the table. We're gonna kill time, even if I have to do this in the dead of night. It's past time for 2 hours. This fog can't, this mist can't last forever. It can't. Eventually I'll have to start up a fire and cook more water if this is gonna take, if this is like a 2 day thing happening right now. How are we doing? Alright. I'm gonna eat. And I'm gonna start. I'm gonna eat my food. I'm gonna begin my work. Peaches. Peaches. And tomato soup for luck. It's time. It's time. The only thing I know for certain is that the odds are fairly high that if I follow, I remember the only thing for... Beautiful day for it, Bear, don't you agree? For you to die, that is. I think so, too. I think so, too. I'm gonna follow this power line until I get to the exit of the zone. I didn't cut through much random shit to get to the exit when I played this last time. So I think if I follow these lines all the way to the end of the zone, the other exit, and then I follow it at like a direct wall, I think I find it. One way or the other, but I'm not sure which way. It's about time for me to spend these 5 flare rounds, don't you think, Bear? Beautiful day for it. It isn't even cold anymore, Bear. Winter's over. Should have gone into hibernation while you had the chance, Bear. While you had the chance. Because now, I'm going to have to send you to hibernation for the last time, Bear. Go ahead, do your thing when you stand up. Do your thing when you stand up and you roar and you come at me as fast as you can. Go ahead and try it. I ain't scared of you. Go ahead, do it. Here you go, it's a real good look, Bear. Real good look. Ha! Scary, isn't it, when you get hit in the face with a fucking flare? You run off now! I got 4 more, Bear! 4 more! I got 4 more. I got a feeling.
There's no way it's not right here, chat.
I got a good feeling about this.
Did he ever find pants?
No. What I found instead, Chet, was my warrior spirit.
Go ahead. Do it again. Oh, oh, look at that little baby.
It's time. It's right down this way, Chet.
I know it.
The bear dies! Right now!
Right now!
Let's ride! I get a good feeling if it's not over this, though, this is gonna be the most embarrassing moment of my entire, career. So let's hope that it's over this hill. Cause if it's not, I'm fucking dead. I'm dead, and this is gonna be the end of it all. I honestly lost him. All the woodland critters are cheering me on. They're all cheering me on, chat. Please, be over this hill. I don't see anything. There's a body up here. There's a body up here, chat. That's all I know. I don't know what the bear is. I lost him.
Where are you?
I think it's right here! It's right there! There it is! Ah, it's right there! It's the end of the run! Come on, you're not gonna show up at the end, are you, you coward? You fucking coward! It's fine, it's fine! It's over! It's the end! It's over! Yes! 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 So easy, chat.
So easy. First try.
So easy. Too easy. Too easy, chat. It's gone.
Well, part one is gone, which involved actually getting here.
Part two now. Part two
will involve me actually having to kill him,
I think.
Which means this is now a boss fight.
This is like phase two of the boss fight. And to think this haunted you for almost a year. I told you guys I'd do it. I didn't think I'd do it on try one, though. So I guess that's a sign of the fact that I actually played the game for once and learned how to actually do the game. Instead of, you know, literally relearning the game during bear phase. So we're doing part two. I'm doing it right now. We're moving on.
I'm doing it.
I'm not stopping. It dies tonight. That's what it said on the thing.
Now the tables turn, Chet. The tables turn.
Oh, wait. I just finished it. Ah! This isn't real. No, this is real, everyone. Calm down. Calm down, I did it.
Press try again. You reset it.
I mean, it certainly just started. It certainly saved my thing.
I back out and it's gonna be fine. I did it.
Bleed out soon.
It was just a stream? It was just a dream.
No, we're fine. This isn't canon. If it didn't save, well, if it didn't save, the stream's over. Well, if it didn't save, then that was a good clip, and I'll edit out the last part. I'll just cut the whole ending out of the stream. Chat. I'm good.
I'd like to quit. Thank you. Any unsaved progress will be lost.
It's saved.
I believe in it. And if I didn't, that's the cruelest reality I've ever heard of in my entire life.
We're good.
Part two, The Hunted.
Now you're the hunter. With the bear killer rifle in your hand, track the old bear to its den and kill it.
He's gonna be running from me, Chet. We're gonna have to chase him down.
I have no idea how to track in this game. All I know is that they leave tricks.
This is gonna be a fucking really hard mission, I get the feeling. It's also difficulty 5.
Bird dies.
Let's do this.
No pants either. Nothing. Oh, are you mad in there? Hang on. I just need to collect some things. Hang on, I just need to do some looting before I kill you. I gotta make sure I have all my stuff before I walk out there and fucking blow your brains out. Just give me a minute. Because I get the feeling it's gonna be a long trip.
Table, nothing on the table. Jerry can, full of accelerant. Nice. I'm gonna need that.
Hey, he's actually...
I remember that door being so broken last time. That's scary.
Yo,
don't think he's actually breaking in, dude. That'd be a little fucked up, Jet. Certainly not. That's not possible. Disinfectant, I'm gonna need that. Tinder plug, definitely gonna need that. Calm down. God,
I just need to crack this safe.
Just give me a minute.
I just need to crack open this safe. You know how it is.
Okay, it was 52. 52. And, okay, so it's 52, then 45. 52, 45, and then the rest is easy.
There we go. Now I gotta take this one slow. Fortunately, the bear fucked off. Sounds like.
This will come in handy.
Actually, I probably want the money this time around. I gotta make sure I have everything I need because...
Oh yeah, that's important. Because this time around, I don't have any of my gear, so... I'm starting from scratch, essentially, so I need to make sure I'm thorough in looting this area.
Because anything I don't have, I don't have.
Metal container. Zap energy.
Okay.
It's a drawer here.
Painkillers, that's good.
We already got a cooking pot.
Anything else? Not that I can see.
Bear! I want to tell you you're gonna die. But you are.
Unless I'm, like, got no water. I don't actually have a fucking gallon of water. That's actually, like, a little... worrying.
No. I'll cook it on the road. I have plenty of stuff to start fires, so... Shall we?
Bear?
Go on, now. Go on, now, frolic. I gotta follow you a long way, Bear, so we better get started. It says I have to track him to his den, so I don't think I can kill him until he gets to his destination, Chet. So I think what, in reality, I'm saving all this ammo to scare him off when he tries to fight me and I'm following him.
I'm tracking.
So all I gotta do is make sure that I'm on his trail. Unfortunately, he leaves tracks.
We're tailing him now, we're hunting him! Chet.
I hope I'm good at hunting, dude, because holy shit, if I fuck this up... Here he is.
Hey, bud! You, gotta keep going, so... Go on.
Take me to your fucking den! Go on, keep rolling!
We got a long way to go, Bear! We got a long way to go! Ha! Ha, come on, now!
This is so cruel. He chased me for 4 days, dude. I think this is very fair.
He chased me for 4 days trying to kill me.
In any other situation, I'd say yes. This is a little bit fucked up.
But in this situation, no.
Bear! Where are you going?
He's way out there. You see that? He's over by that rock.
Yeah, he's fucking scared of me, dude. He, as he should be. I'm like a god compared to him, and I'm gonna have to do campfire soon.
I wish there was more firewood. I probably should have grabbed more. I don't think I have an axe either.
But, fortunately, I already know all the places to camp out in this area.
Little, you know, this is great, though. This is a nice fucking... You did grab a hatchet. Do I have one? That'd be great if I have one. That simplifies things a lot. Cause, like, I have plenty of supplies to, like, camp to warm up. You forgot to put on your clothes. True that. Plenty of time, because the bear is scared of me. So,
bada bing.
Plenty of time since the bear fears me. No?
Howdy, bear! I reckon I'm gonna camp here, so, I don't want you to run too far.
Hey, bud! Oh, you're still running. That's good. Stay downrange. I'm gonna make a quick campfire, and you just sort of frolic. Okay?
Damn.
freezing.
That's a good bear. That's a good bear. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. I didn't want to make a torch. Oops.
There he is. That's what I wanted him to do. Just sort of hang out.
Any sticks around here I can quickly grab? Because otherwise I'm going to have to, like, fucking harvest some. I see some sticks.
Wait. I'm so cold. And
I need enough to, like, fucking warm up the fire, so. Thankfully, the weather's fine. It's just I'm barely clothed.
Night's coming. It's noon, chat. Bear's still downrange, just standing there.
I think he's eyeing me up to see if he can beat me in a fucking, like, you know, fight. He can't. He won't.
Okay, this is at maximum heat now. And it's still barely warming me up. Because it's fucking cold out here.
I just need to be, I want to be warm enough that I'm not actually taking, like, health damage from this, so. This is also a good time for me to cook some water. Considering this bear is, you know, just hanging out. I'll take 2 hours. Campfire's got 2 hours on it. It actually needs one more stick to last the whole time, I think.
Well, I'm going to wait for this to pass its time.
And this is actually a good test to see if the bear tries to fuck off. He's just standing there. He's just, he doesn't know what to do, dude. His whole life in the last, like, fucking week has been chasing me, and all of a sudden, I'm fucking shooting him. That would freak him out. That'd freak me out. He's just standing there.
He's conflicted, yeah, that's what I'd say. Okay, I'm going to quickly...
The timing should add up on this. I'm gonna cut this big stick up. And hope that it says, like, 40 minutes to complete. Yeah. It's gonna freeze me, like, crazy fast, but...
We're gonna be here for a little while, so...
We're gonna be stopping in the fucking campsite down the way.
Lay down for a bit.
Okay, there we go. That gave me some fuel. That'll last 3 hours. That'll warm me up, actually, all the way.
And there we go. Plenty of water for this. Boiling water. And that leaves us... What? That little bastard ran off.
I should probably get moving once I've heated up. He'll have a trail down there I can follow. I'm assuming, so.
It was wise of him to move on. But I mean,
for the record, his tracks are still literally here, so it's not like he got away, chat. Remember that.
His tracks are still actually right here.
So as long as I don't, like, fucking waste too much time, I should be okay. Though I do want to spend, like, how long is this going to last? I do want to spend 2 hours warming up. Or at least one. There we go. Okay.
Let's roll. Let me grab a torch. For now. Keep me a little warmer, I think, is what that does. Actually sort of makes it a bitch to see tracks on the ground. Oh, there they are. Yeah, no, this ain't going to work. It's hard to see the tracks with the light. Bear! I still got 8 more rounds with your name on it. Yeah, I'm on him, Chad. I'm on him. I'm right on him. It's a lot easier to see when it's not so bright out. Come on, bear! Come on, where you at? I wonder if it's gonna be a zone swap this time around. I wonder if it's gonna take me to a place I haven't been before. I don't know, we unlocked this on this stream today, so I don't know what the deal is this time around. Let me guess, the bear is right over this hill. He forgot to run from me. He's probably right around this corner, isn't he? Yeah, I hear him. I literally hear him. I think. I just heard him go,
"Ugh." Yeah, there he is. Hey, buddy! Hey!
In reality, I'm going in here to grab firewood and loot it. But I'll be right with you. You frolic away. I'll be right back. This feels good, chat. This feels good. This is probably the fucking most... This is really nice, is what I'm trying to say. This is real nice. Picking on this bear after all this time. He spent bullying me for almost 3 years of my life. I feel like I earned this. This feels cruel. He's the one who keeps running! Now it's getting fucked up. Hang on. Hold up, chat. Now it's getting a little... Yes, says the dev. Give in to your anger, says the dev. And I say, yes, sir. With pleasure, sir.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Just looking for food and more clothing before I go. Papers to make Tinder plugs. Is this an exit? That's an exit, okay. I was hoping there would be a cedar wood, like, some wood on the ground that I could use, because those are fucking really nice to have. But books are fine as well. They're not as good, obviously. They're books. More clothes
could end up being useful.
Is for sure a good thing. I'm gonna have to nap sometime soon. There's not many places to fucking hang out. To nap is what's worrying me. I don't want it. It almost seems like it's in my best interest to sleep here. But the weather's so good right now. The weather's so good. I can't, like, the weather right now is perfect for this. I don't really wanna fucking, you know. It's a shame this doesn't have any caffeine in it. It should, but it doesn't. Okay, well, let's toss on this new clothes. Ditch these. Toss that on. Trash. Not very good stuff. But, hey. Clothing is clothing. We'll warm up for like another... I can sleep for an hour. Yeah, I can sleep for like 1 hour. In here. Because I have to warm up anyways. Can you get some coffee at some point? Yeah, but I have to cook in. That means you have to start another fire. I gotta spend more wood. Wood's the main issue right now. So. I'm hoping that when I go outside, the weather will still be okay. Please? I hear something that makes me feel like it's not okay. But. Zap energy! Why not sleep on the bed? Because I don't think it has honestly any difference. Where was that? Oh yeah, I was hunting you, bear. Where's your tracks? There they are. I knew you wouldn't get far, bear. Yeah, you're too fat. You're too fucking heavy to get away. I remember. Don't decolon for the bear. He fucking tried to kill me for 8 hours. All right? This little bastard's about to get domed by me. He's already got 3 bullets in him, he's about to have 10 more. Understand, chat? Beautiful day for it. Literally couldn't ask for better weather to hunt down and murder this bear. Couldn't ask for better weather. There he is. Man, he is scared. I gave him 2 hours to run.
Whew, what a dumbass.
Bears, am I right, chat? Bears. Someone call the ranger. He's gonna kill Yogi. I might kill some of these too and cut them up, chat. A rabbit would be good meat. And honestly, I don't feel like I'm gonna need all these rounds.
I'm gonna need all these rounds. I'm joking.
I'm absolutely not spending any fucking ammo. I will get some sticks though.
Because in the interest of not fucking...
spending all of my fucking wood.
That's a branch. That's too big.
In the interest of being able to start small fires that don't last all day, which is my usual need. Something went frolicking with him. He has a friend. Wildlife is rising up against us, Jack! Wildlife is rising up against us. They're all coordinating something.
But it won't be enough, Mr. Bear. Won't be enough. Howdy!
Have you been having a good walk?
Go on now!
Hey! Okay, there you go. Come on. Take me to your home.
So I can toss like a firebomb in there and burn you out of it. Really important.
Coward. Coward!
Someone stop this madman!
No.
There's no need for that, Chet.
There's no need. I gotta sneeze. Hang on.
Almost lost the trail during that sneeze, dude. He tried to fucking fake me out. Look at this. Look at this weave he's doing. I'm gonna nap soon. I hope he, like, stops. I hope we stop at a good spot where I can take a nap. Wild animal. Wolf. I honestly don't want to spend ammo on you, boy, but I will. And then I'll eat you. Don't do it. Anyone else? No? I don't even think I want your meat. Actually, I do want your meat. So I'm gonna eat some of you. I'm gonna cut some of your meat out. Here we go. I want your meat. I wanna eat you. I need it.
Just in case this ends up being like a long fucking thing. This bear might make this a whole process, Chet, so I should assume that I need food.
And it did give me 3 extra bullets already from loot, so yeah, I'm gonna use one to kill a dog without feeling too bad.
Wolf.
Sorry, not a dog. Dogs are nice.
That wolf's an ass. Bear! Come on now! Yeah, stop running from me, boy!
Are you actually coming for me, or are you running?
Shot him in the dick. That's a dick shot. Shouldn't have exposed yourself, idiot. Dick shot. Don't do it again, and that won't happen. No, come on, take me to your bed. Tried to get brave, huh?
We gotta brave for him!
Sweet! Sweet! Almost over, Bear. How much farther you got in you? He's crying. He's a fucking bear. And a bad bear. You guys are fucking white knighting a bad bear. Alright? Think about that.
Not even a good bear. This one's a dick.
This one is totally deserving of the pain I'm inflicting upon him.
And he's even getting, like, special treatment.
This is the Bear Killer Rifle.
It is a special, epic, super rare raid drop.
Dropped, obviously, by Nefarian. To kill bears.
Hey. I probably didn't need to shoot that bullet. I think this gun needs to be repaired. Doesn't it? No, it's at 91%.
I don't think I needed to shoot that one. I should have waited to see if he actually started running. Because if I run out of ammo, chat, that's the danger. Is I run out of ammo. And then he eats me.
He's going behind that rock. I'm going to try to follow him as true to... I need to sleep soon. I don't really want to do it outside.
So hopefully we're getting near, like... an indoor, like an alcove or like a trader's, like a, you know, like a fucking hunting tower or something. Something I can use to actually hide, like hide, or I'll have to make a snow fort to do it.
Which I'm down for.
I haven't made one on stream. I'll need it in case the weather gets shitty.
But let's hold off for now. I still got a little bit more juice in me.
I still got a little bit more in me. I can still fight. I can still fight, Chet. I still This old man's got a little bit more time in him, chat. This old man's still got hunting him yet. He's got fight. Alright? I can still get him. You can make a nice roaring fire. Bear can't have much more juice in him. Used to walk uphill in weather like this. Uphill both ways. That's right, chat. That's right. Wasn't an easy job, but I did it. Both ways uphill. Both ways a steep 90-degree incline. Climbing with a rope and all that. No, free climbing. Not even with a rope. Nothing. We had nothing. Climbed with my bare hands. That'll do.
We're gonna sleep here tonight. We don't have a choice. I know where the bear's last trail was. We gotta. If I go any further, I'm gonna pass out. And I won't be able to run and keep up with him. And I'm losing, like, carry weight now. We're gonna stay here and sleep. Till tomorrow. I know where he stopped. His track should hopefully still be there. Because if it's not, uh-oh.
By the way, I don't have a choice. My stats are fucking doomed otherwise, so.
We need food, we need water. Thick wool sweater. Is there an oven in here? That'd be great. Doesn't look like it. I'm not gonna cook the wolf meat until I have nothing left to do. That's absolute last resort. And before Blizzard. Yeah, that would suck, huh? That would suck. Let's hope that doesn't happen. So much fucking clothes I don't need. I know that sports vest isn't better than what I have.
Flare to keep dogs away, that's good.
I was hoping one of these would have an oven. Doesn't look like they're gonna. Either way, I have to sleep or make coffee if I have the means to. Okay, well, it's warm enough for me to, like, sleep in here. Sun's going down anyways.
I honestly should cook.
We don't have much food left. I should cook. I'm gonna go outside and I'm gonna cook some food quick.
I'm hoping this bear doesn't know how to, like, fuck off.
And he will be down there in the morning, doing whatever it is bears do while not properly running from me.
Those were pants? That'd be good. I have pants on. I've been wearing pants. Add fuel. That should last long enough for us to cook this here meat. Alright. Okay. This'll both take an hour. That means I can sleep for an hour. And sleep I will. I wonder what the bear's up to.
I'm also not opposed to night hunting if the weather's, like, good. I'm not opposed to hunting him down in the dead of night. I'm really not.
6 more minutes.
I think I just saw him. Like, just still over there. In the tree line. Bears get stronger at night. It would be wise of him to come get me. He won't, but it would be wise.
Alright, delicious wolf meat. Cooked.
This'll fill me up.
There we go.
Would it be... How much water do I have?
I have plenty.
I don't need to cook water yet. We're not gonna. I've got enough for a while, what with the soda as well.
We have to sleep for a long time.
I know. Okay.
We have to, like, sleep for 8 hours. Our consciousness is fucking fading, and once we run out of that, we can't run, and then if we do get caught out somewhere, we are fucking fucked. Did I get worms?
Am I dying? That'd be good. Oh. I got worms. I got risk of worms. I can't cure that. Well, the bear will die before I do. Maybe antibiotics.
That didn't work.
No. What is the cure for worms? It's just a risk. It's a risk. I don't have them yet. No one be mean and say that I have worms because I don't have them yet, all right? I don't have parasites yet. It may be happen. Maybe one day, me get parasites. Took antibiotics just in case. Yeah, this is a bad idea. It's fucking cold. But I would like to see if the bear's still there. Night hunt! The bear was right down this way. Bear? Oh, yeah, he's still right there. Okay. In that case, I'll see you in the morning. I'll see you in the AM, bear friend. Glad you're waiting up for the kill.
Makes me feel nice and loved.
Now here's the situation, chat. I'm worried about my water now. I mean, I'll be able to make a camp somewhere else. I have enough fuel. Yeah, I have plenty. We're gonna sleep until the sun's up, and hopefully the weather will be functional, because right now it's a little bit shitty still. So we're gonna sleep for 4 more hours.
Till the sun rises.
Does the bear heal?
He's going somewhere. It's very clear so far he's going somewhere by the path he's taking. So, I don't think it's a matter of damage. I think it's a matter of getting enough hits on him that I actually take him to where he's, you know, going. What time is it? Sunrise. I'm gonna wait 1 more hour. It's still, the sun's not out, so it's super cold. So I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna drink my water.
When the sun rises, bear dies.
I'm eating more of it.
Yes, let them come. Let the worms join me in my hunt. Yes.
Let them come. Let the whole fucking gang come. I want them all to watch.
My worms will fight the bear's worms. That lighting doesn't seem good. Don't blizzard me. All right. It's as good as we're gonna get. Let's go. Sun's coming up.
Grab some sticks. 5 or 6 of these is a whole hour of fire, so.
Sunrise comes. The dawn of the bear's final day.
Chat.
Dawn of his final day. Bear! I'm calling you out.
Oh, you got guts again.
Huh?
Like I survived.
Do that thing where you show me a dick so I can shoot it off. Go on now.
Go on now! Where you live? That's both nuts now. That's both of them.
Even if you kill me, you'll never
fucking reproduce. Your line ends, bear. Your line ends. Bears have 4 nuts, I have 5 bullets. Went this way. God, it's cold. We're gonna have to make another fire.
We have to make like a warm-up fire soon. So I should keep an eye out for sticks.
He's out on the ice.
What if he, like, falls into the ice and I have to, like, I change my mind and I try to save him? What if that's the story, you know? What if, like, I, as a human, realize that we're both just out here trying to survive and then he, like, gives me the option to, like, stop him from dying and then I shoot him anyways because that's my choice.
I choose death for him. Hey, at least if I know this can support a bear, it can support a man. Cold. You know what I mean?
Do it. I fucking dare you. Do it to me. You won't.
Damn right you won't. No trail for this, so.
I gotta be extra vigilant on the path here.
I do need to make a fire.
This is cold as shit out here.
Where did he go? He went this way.
Die if I don't warm up soon.
Did he go down the whole path? Bear? His trail's not up here. He went through. He definitely, there was no other way for him to go. Unless he went up there. I'll check that ramp really quick. I don't see his trail anywhere, and I'd see it on that ramp if he went that way. Well, there we go. Yeah, he went this way.
His trail's still here.
Here's a good spot to make a fire, actually. Once we get off of the water. Right here?
Right here's probably good. If I can make one.
Yeah. Let's warm up.
Looks like it worked.
Looks like it worked.
Alright, heat's at full. Let's, cook up another liter of water while we're here. Wait for that to finish, pass some time, we'll warm up. Drink it. Grab the pot. How much water do I have now? 1.9?
We're good. We're good for a while. This has another hour in it. That's napping time, chat. On the ice. Oh, I can't actually nap on the ice.
Let me squeeze. Let me squeeze! Come on, dude. I saw a spot. I saw a spot. For a second, I saw one. Come on, give it to me.
Give me a dumbass spot to nap, game. Come on.
I don't think I'm gonna get one.
That's fine. We're very awake still. I'm just trying to fucking
get hyper, you know. Hyper min-max points on this. No dice, because we definitely can't sleep on, you know.
Time. It's been a pleasure, campfire.
Actually, I'm gonna go the full way on this. And stop.
Okay. Let's go.
Bear went through here, chat. We saw his paws. We saw them. He came down this river. Ain't no other way to go looking at the trail. He went this way. He went right through here. There's no other way to go. Went down this river. We should start seeing his trail again around Irish. I don't like being on this.
I really don't like being on ice.
But I know he went this way. I know he did.
Oh, yeah. He went this way. Yeah, here he is. He's somewhere over here. I can almost taste him. There he is. Thought he could slip behind the tree and lose me. Ha!
Easy now, rabbit. I know you're all feeding info to the bear. I won't have to hurt all y'all, but I will.
Man, this bear walked slow. He really wanted me to know where he was going this time. Hey.
Go on. Look at this.
Where? Hello? He thinks it's like a game or something, this fucking bear.
Still got four more shots, bear.
Don't. Whoa, 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 I got a flare, boy. Fuck off. Don't got time for your shit right now, dog. Fuck off!
Where'd the bear go?
Couldn't see him because of the fucking dog. God damn it. Fog is really bad, too. He might be over this ridge. There he is.
Yeah, but sort of worried for nothing on that.
I'm not going in the lake. I'm gonna follow the edge. I am not touching this with a 10-foot pole. There's just no fucking way that's happening. Let's cross here. Hey, bear! You're scared of flares, so you should be down to run away from this and keep going your way. Dog stopped following me, so...
Hey! Hey! Get scared and keep running from me, I'm right here.
Go on. Go on now! Get! Yeah! Yeah, boy! Sweet! Yeah!
Can't feel my hands.
I'm crossing over the most dangerous part of the lake. Which is really poetic. And horrifying.
This is scary.
Why am I out here? Now the fastest way is just go straight. I think his house is up there. Chet. I think we're getting close.
We still got 4 rounds. Plenty to kill a coward bear that doesn't know how to stop running. It's been a pleasure, bear. It really has, is what I would say if it was. That your cave up there, bear? That your cave? Is that your den I see? I'm awfully cold, and the way I see it, I'd love to make a fire in that cave, bear. Just about time for you to vacate the premises, I reckon. Always, always, always eat a Zap energy bar to get the energy you need to fight the bear, Chet. Never forget. Here we go.
Hello, Mr. Bear.
Go on now. I'm fine! No, my gun! No!
I did it, and the ending is that the bear wins. Are you fucking kidding me?
Where's part 3, devs? It's been fucking 8 years. Where's part 3? I need you to release it right now. I need you to release it, and it has to feature me punching the bear in, like, a fucking, like, fighting game style, like, perspective.
I won, chat. The bear dies at the end. He's full of holes. He pulls me away, and then we both die. It's like a cruel, like, poetic thing. We both die. We both die. I promise. That's how it ends, chat. We both die.
That was dumb. I loved it, chat. I thought this was great.
It's a much better...
I don't know. I never did the story for this game. But I like
having a story told to me through fucking, you know, a journey like that. That was a fucking journey. That was 3 hours of pure, concentrated gaming power, Chet. I'm gonna be honest. I'm fucking completely drained of all energy. I have nothing left in my tank. That was the hardest I've tried to, like, play a game, right?
Part three is out, you're lying.
But I'm confirming that saves the stats
for me.
I did it. Apparently episode three already dropped. I mean, for the story, yeah. But I don't care. I'll only do the story when it's done. Not a second before. Think it would be better with co-op? God, no. I'm gonna shoot him one more time for good measure, because I can. Hey, Bear, check this one out. Quadruple backflip spin. Shoot him again. I'll just kill him before he leaves this time, Chad. It's fine.
Come here now, Bear. Yeah. Yeah, and you better not ever come back, Bear. You better not ever come back. You know what's good for you. Ha! Stay off my fucking property, dumbass bear!
That's the real ending. That's my canon ending, is that I live here now.
I live here now. And the last bullet is for me. I'm gonna be... Wow, this game... This save was a lot better than my other one. What the fuck? This one gave me flares this time.
I'll tell you one thing, chat. I'll tell you one thing. I don't think I'm done with challenges in this. I think the next one I do, if I'm gonna do another challenge, is I'll do that wolf one that I couldn't do last time, you know? If I was to do another eventually, I would do Hopeless Rescue, because that one sounds like a fucking amazing journey. Like, timed, you have exactly a week, I have to find the flare and get out. That one sounds pretty good. The rest of these are sort of... This one's fucking horrifying to me. This one... I don't know if I could handle Whiteout. That's 30 days. That's longer than any other session I've done of this. I don't think I'd want to do that. That's a huge amount of work. Nomad is just... Eh. An archivist... Archive boy is just getting fucking tapes. Which, no. I don't think so. So... I think I'm streaming again tomorrow, so this is going to be on the shorter side since yesterday's was a pretty long stream, and honestly, I think I'm long darked out for today. I did it. I did it. I did what I set out to do. The bear sort of died. I mean, I can't control what the story wills. I beat him. I did it. I did what I wanted to do. I did the 5-star maximum difficulty challenge on my first try. I was expecting to lose a lot more. You lost? I don't think there's another ending. You guys can confirm it on YouTube if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure that's the only ending. I'm going to guess, because that was very clearly a scripted thing. I put 3 bullets into him. It was taking me there to tell the next part of the story, evidently. Literally the only ending. Yeah, I hope when they do part 3, I will do it. I hope they make a part 3. The challenges are my favorite part of Long Dark. Definitely more so than, like... I mean, I haven't done the story, so I wouldn't know. But story and survival games don't feel like they usually mix for me, because story in a survival game literally means I don't get to tell my own story. This is about all the story I want to have, you know? The Hunted Part 2 was added on the 23rd of September 2016. Oh. Oh. Well, they've been busy making the story mode, so I get it. But simultaneously, I hope they eventually do. Because I much prefer
stuff that's not like, hey, this is the story for the survival. Because in my opinion, and you could disagree with me if you want, in my opinion, adding story to a survival game completely cheapens any adventure you have in the actual sandbox mode of a game. You know what I mean? It cheapens it to me. It tells me that this isn't the right way to do it. I don't know.
I don't like it when, you know... When there's story in a survival format. Ever played The Forest? The Forest was the best way, I think, to do story. Because it's still sandbox. You go find the story. I prefer that. I would prefer it if it was just survival mode and you find the story, you know? That's what I like. I like it when story is something you find by accident. But, yeah. I mean, that's my personal opinion. I totally get people disagreeing with that. I have a very fucking, you know, I have very particular taste when it comes to story in my games. And usually atmosphere is most important to me in any story, and maintaining that. And apparently this gets like very character driven, and that sort of cheapens the atmosphere to me, I guess. I don't know. Maybe I'll do Wintermute on my own, see if I enjoy it, and then if I like it, I will actually do it on stream. But I feel like it's not going to carry the desolation of you are alone in essentially frozen over hell. When there's a bunch of characters literally everywhere, as I can clearly see from this. You know? That's my issue. But yeah, anyways, 3-hour stream. It was honestly going to go until I beat it. I beat it on my first try. So I guess that makes me the greatest gamer ever made. Yeah? I guess that literally makes me the best one. Yeah? That makes me the best gamer. I'll be back tomorrow. 3 to 4 p.m. EST, somewhere in that range. We'll be doing Rain World or something else. Okay, that's my plan. We'll be coming back tomorrow. I'll do another one. Maybe leave Rain World. Maybe it'll be Signal Simulator. One of those two, I'm reckoning. Rain World? Rain World. Rain World. We'll be doing Rain World. Probably. Because I never gave that game a fair shot, and I've been on a really big survival game, you know, rush lately. I've been playing a lot of Cataclysm again. So, Rain World, it seems like a good time to come back to Rain World and give it the actual go of it deserves, because that game is fucking awesome. And I never gave it enough of my time. And I've regretted that ever since. So I'd start it from scratch, and I would go and actually do it. Or at least try. I think I'm ready. I'd probably have some quality of life mods that were added. Just some stuff that like fixes some weird bullshit that the game had. Like, there's a bunch of mods for it. I wouldn't add any new zones, but there's one like quality of life like fix mod that adds like fixes a bunch of bugs that I'd probably have enabled for it. Are you going to do another co-op thing with Kraken? Because that was real fun. It was fun for you guys. For me and Kraken, it was like pulling teeth because the game barely works in co-op. It's not designed for it. So probably not. Probably never. I'd say never.
I'm gonna get the notifications and I'm out of here. Alright, chat? It's been a good one. I had a lot of fun tonight. I'm glad I did it. I'm glad I fucking hunkered down and I did what I fucking set out to do. Wex, thank you for the Prime. Insulaf, thank you for the 7-month Prime. What's the bear's lore?
Steals all my garbage. Got mad about it. That's my trash. Tried to break into my house like 5 times to steal more of it from inside. Got even madder. He got a real job while I moved away. And I came back to the whole old town to check out how stuff had been since I moved out. And he wasn't happy about that. Because he saw how incredibly successful I was. And suddenly his job didn't seem so good anymore. And he lashes out at me. And I fucking kill him. Is in my headcanon.
Elias Cree, thank you for the 100 bits.
It's tomato with a bear tonight. It was me. And the bear, because I think we both die in this scenario.
I riddled him with fucking 80 bullets. 12 bullets. I only shot one at something else, and they were definitely all hits.
12 bullets in the chest? That would kill anything, chat. Let's be honest.
In the real world, 12 bullets in almost any fucking... No, I'd say any being, like, on this earth currently is gonna kill it. Even like a whale. That's enough holes put in you that you are gonna bleed like crazy.
An elephant? That would kill an elephant.
With a hunting rifle like that? I don't know. Those are pretty big bullets.
Maybe not a fucking blue whale, but some whales.
A narwhal? A narwhal would eat shit, dude.
Those are pretty small bullets. We're talking 12 shots, chat.
At almost point blank. We're not talking downrange shots. We're talking point blank. And this wasn't like a fucking 22. This was a rifle. This wasn't like some baby gun. 303 is still pretty... That's still enough to put a hole in something.
I don't know, dude. I don't know.
I'd say 12 shots is easily enough to kill anything. I don't know. Bear should be a riddled pile of mush at this point.
I'm more of thinking of blood loss. I'm not,
even if those bullets sucked, I'm thinking blood loss. You know?
In the long run, within a day,
something that gets 12 holes in it, and is an animal that doesn't know how to properly treat itself is fucking dead. The bear is dead.
Chat, it's dead.
It died. Don't take that from me. It's dead. If I didn't kill it, the blood loss and the infection would. Son of a bitch, bear. Don't try to take my win from me.
Chat.
Seed 3, thank you for the 4 months prime. Very kind, you very kind. Victor Shade, 9 months. Hey, Tomato, it's been 9 months. You know what that means? Gives Tomato a list of names and a gun. Wait a minute, I've done this before. I don't owe you anything. Campos 233, thank you for the 2 months prime. Kiwi Bazooka, thank you for the $5. Will you be killing the bear with your bare hands?
Definitely in part 3.
Techbot, 3 months. Thank you very much. Real Creamy Meme, thanks for getting another sub. Jack the Shrimper, 500 bits. I had a family member who goes black bear hunting, and he had one climb up his tree stand going after him. Point blank 40 cal rifle to the face, failed to kill it, but it did run and scream for hours in the middle of the night until it died. Well, there you have it, chat. Eventually, they die. As all things do. I shot that thing in the head, I shot it in the dick, I shot it in the chest. There's nowhere for the blood to go, chat. It's leaking out of every side.
Also, that's harrowing and really scary. Fucking actually terrifying.
Dude, if I shoot something in the head in real life and it fucking gets up and just starts screaming, I'm going to feel bad and freak out. Like, I'm going to freak out and I'm going to start screaming. Like, it just fucking limps off. It's like, ah! 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 That would fucking out. I would never go out again. Ow.
Ow.
Ow, my face. Ow. Pump Halo, thank you for the 3 months prime. Volcanic Demons, thanks for the 2 months. Hey, Tomato, after being VOD boy for so long, I finally caught a stream live. Thanks for all the entertainment, and don't forget your knife when the bear comes. I don't think I ever got a knife in the whole thing. Well, at least part 2. I would have stabbed it if I had the chance. Latavis 989, thank you for the 5 months. Bears are tough. Isn't it the fucking fur and like outer skin that makes them tough? Isn't their fur like very thick? They got a lot of bulk there, is the situation.
They got a lot of like the fat. Oh yeah, I forgot they're fat.
I guess hibernation implies that they have a lot of fat on them all the time, if they're a fucking being that hibernates in the winter.
Man, we need a special way to destroy all bears. Because honestly, I've had enough of them. I think we can all agree. There's no... Aside from pandas, and I don't even know, maybe pandas have some fucked up thing they do. Most of them are dicks. You know? Most of them are dicks. Black bears steal everyone's garbage, literally fuck up everyone's yard. Grizzly bears, complete assholes. Just assholes. You know, polar bears don't know how to get boats, so everyone just takes sad pictures of them not knowing where their environment is because we've fucking ruined the earth for everyone around us. Honestly, I'm sick of them the most. Just get a boat, idiot. I'm sorry that we decided to destroy the world without your permission. I'm sorry, but at this point, now you're just like posing for shots. How many times have you seen a sad polar bear, chat?
They can't all be like that. One of them's got to be happy somewhere.
Why don't they fix it themselves? That's a fucking stellar point, friend.
Why haven't they?
Why is humanity the only ones coming up to the table with solutions, Why is that?
Why haven't any other species come up and said, I have an idea to fix this?
I think bears should be able to go to college. Then we could see if they come up with any ideas. Let's get a polar bear, let's put him in fucking school, and we'll see if in 10 years he has an idea. Yeah? That's where it really comes down to. Bears aren't allowed to go to school. They don't have a proper education. Vote for me. Animals should have rights like the rest of us. Household animals should be able to vote, chat. Your dog, your cat, there's no reason they can't have a say. There's no reason.
Including the draft, smile.
Let me be very clear. If we sent a polar bear to war,
okay, the other side would give up. Someone turns a corner, raiding a house, and on the other side of a door is a fucking polar bear.
Yeah, dude, yeah. Yeah, dude. Good luck with that one, bud.
Wasn't there a bear in World War II?
Is that a thing Russians did? Because that sounds like a thing Russians did. I don't even need you to tell me to know that's a thing fucking Russians did. Fucking maniacs. Crazy.
The Polish. It was the Polish?
I thought there was no fucking way it couldn't be the Russians. The Russians are... the craziest. That's something I assume they'd do. The bear actually drank. Isn't that, like, not good for them? Let's Harvest 989, thank you for the 5 months. Dr. 0110, thank you for the prime. Major Porky, 11 months. Inquisitor Kodo, thank you for the 4 months. Well, Tamto. Her, I've been using your insane babbling as the perfect noise to play games, and here I am finally getting to see you live. What a wonderful time, smile. What a wonderful time indeed. Lord Reptar, thank you for gifting us up. Gosh darn Ghost, thank you for the prime. Mr. Satan 83, thank you for the 2 month prime. Javis, thank you for the 8 months. War Void, 11 months. Can't wait to see how this goes. The suspense is unbearable. you guys.
They're fucking real funny.
Tony Calzone, 7 months prime. Howdy, tomato. Howdy, chat. Howdy. 8-Bit Zig, thank you for the 5 gifted subs to the channel. Mother of God. Thank you so much.
Real nice of you, man.
Skeltrek Marshall, thank you for the 8 months. The shameful existence of being a tomato sub. The pain, the curse. It eats away at me every day.
Thanks. Bowie Spoon, 12 months prime, a whole year. Wow.
Elias Cree, thank you for the 100 bits. Come out to play. Zirenji, 8 months prime. Thank you. Malignant Bear, 5 months prime. What do you have against bears, tomato?
Everyone has something against bears. Most people just aren't brave enough to talk about it or take action against them. Understand? Everyone.
Thank you for the 4 months prime. You know who you are. Mr. Sad Happy, 6 months. Hey, tomato. Good hunting. Hey, thank you. Johnny Blaze It, 5 months prime. This guy sucks, LMAO. Riberi, 9 months. Hi, tomato. I always enjoy your streams. Keep up the good work. Hey, thanks. Two Link Man, thank you for the 3 months prime. Thank you very much. Dysfunctional Toaster. 200 bits total. What the heck? You said the bear dies tonight.
I know. I lied. I guess.
And they also asked, if I'm doing Rain World, when am I doing Darkwood?
Never. That game ruined... That game was literally the only game I've ever played that has been completely ruined by chat. Sorry, chat. Not all of you. But, holy shit. For some reason, Darkwood and Backseating, people literally can't help themselves, and it's been the worst in any stream I've ever watched of it, too. Anyone that plays Darkwood has it ruined by... Like, ruined for them by chat, like, so quickly and, like, so aggressively. I don't know what it is. I don't know why some people feel so compelled to, like... make an absolute clown of themselves live on stream in, like, the chat. But, like, it's only that game. That game is so bad for it. It's a shame. It's an actual shame. Because it's not most of you. But, like, for some reason, that game makes people froth at the mouth. And they're so concerned in that game that the person they're watching isn't going to play it the way that they hope people will play it.
And they do it to the point where it literally ruins the enjoyment of it. So, no, that's the sort of game I'd play on my own and finish on my own. I think, at this point, if I was going to.
Rakanson, thank you for the $10. If it's any consolation, I bet I would die if you shot me 12 times.
There we go, chat. There we go. I think that's the best lesson to take from all this, is if I shoot you 12 times, you will die.
Isn't that a good thing to think about? If I take my gun here, alright, and I put 12 bullets into you, you're gonna die.
That's, I think, the lesson we all learned today.
I won't smile.
Of course you won't. Are there landmines? What a quality question to ask, Jet.
Because at any moment, we forgot. At any moment in our lives, no matter what the relation is to it, there could be landmines around. Okay?
That's a good question. Are there landmines in this scenario?
Maybe. 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 It could be. You don't usually know, because that's the point of landmines, is that you don't know. Are they landmines in our hearts, Chet? Are there literally is there actually a landmine installed in my heart? That's a question we gotta ask.
But I won't answer it right now.
Fuck! Tier 2 subscription for 9 months, an art lover. Wow. 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 Alcohol may not be good for bears, but neither is war. You don't know that. You don't know that. Bears may thrive off of war. You don't know that.
Don't speak for the bears.
Look at all that flesh to eat from the charred corpses in the war zone. You know? Fropster Sip, thank you for the 8 months. And a cursed name with 100 bits. You know who you are. They just said kill the bear. I can't. He got away.
God, that is a cursed fucking name. I can't read it out.
Chat, it's over. I'm done. I have to move on. I have to move on.
We're gonna raid Kraken today, I reckon. We're gonna raid Kraken today. He's playing Pokemon, which I don't actually give a singular shit about because it's Pokemon.
But hey, he likes it, and that's good for him. So you guys go hang out with Kraken today, okay? I can't lie to you. Pokemon holds no fucking place in my heart. But maybe it does for you.
Go hang out with my friend Kraken.
What? I actually gasped. What the fuck? Chat, I never played Pokemon when I was a kid. I played Diamond, and then I never played another one because it was too much work. I didn't like clicking through dialogue. And then it got worse. I got Shield, and they wanted me to click through dialogue for 40 hours before I could play Pokemon. So I actually pulled it out of my 3DS and smashed it with a hammer. I think I filmed doing it. It might be somewhere on my phone. I definitely remember doing like a fucking thing I was gonna put on Twitter. I don't know if I ever put it up. I don't think I did. I definitely smashed it with a hammer. And I never played again because I couldn't stand it. So long, chat. It's been a pleasure. See you tomorrow, 3 to 4 p.m. EST.